Marge Gibson starts her day around 5 a.m.
I haven't had an average day in my life, I don't think.
To look after some of the smallest.
We always look at the little birds as little miracles.
And biggest birds brought to her center in Anago. The Raptor Education Group, Inc. first got its start more than 25 years ago, all from Marge's love of birds.
My mother would often laugh and say that my first word was birdie, and she wasn't kidding.
The Anago native moved to Southern California, where she met her husband and worked as a field biologist. In 1990, the two moved back to central Wisconsin to be closer to family. That's when they started the Raptor Education Group.
We built it, not meaning for it to be a huge wildlife rehabilitation facility. And if you build it, they will come. We kept thinking it was temporary, and it certainly hasn't been after 26 years.
She says she gets about 4 hours of sleep a day, 7 days a week.
I'm pretty tired most of the time.
But the hardest part of the job doesn't have to do with the birds at all.
Dealing with people, interestingly enough. Every time that phone rings, there's a human on the other end, and you really end up having to do a lot of interaction with people to explain wildlife situations.
Reggie treats almost 800 birds every year, and not every bird survives. But Marge says the job they do at Reggie is so rewarding.
Knowing that, you know, you've had a part in helping a little one that may be an endangered species or maybe not reach its full potential.
We're covering news in Anago. Mary O'Connell, Newswatch 12.
To deal with something that's really frightening.